Thank you, Kyle.
I done been to hell and back. Told her that I seen it all. They been trying to bring me down. Tell them niggas I'm a ball.
What's up, YouTube? I'm back with my first video today. Yeah, after I upload my other set of videos, I kind of just chilled back and didn't want to record for a little bit because I've been uploading a lot lately. So I just been sitting back and just chilling, just seeing how my videos would do because, I mean, some people have been active, some people have not. It's cool, though. I mean, I understand y'all want to watch other people. It's fine. I ain't your favorite. It's cool. You can say that. It's all right. But, yeah, I decided to just chill back and just stop recording for a bit and then focus on what's actually going to, like, bring a bigger audience to the channel. Because, of course, yeah, I am growing. But I'm trying to figure out what's going to bring an audience that's going to, you know what I'm saying, like, be what's gonna be my hit video, what's gonna be that one video that everyone talks about, like, oh yeah, he blew up off of this video. I'm really trying to find that nick, you know what I'm saying? I don't know what it is, but I'm sure I'll figure it out sooner or later. But off of that, I do got 3 videos for y'all today, so stay tuned. I got another set of videos that I already have in mind. 2 of them I already know for sure, another one I gotta throw in there somewhere. But this is Courtney had when Old Town Road live cover. Y'all told me to react to this one. After I did my first Courtney had one video, y'all sparked up real quick. Y'all was like, y'all, you don't know about Courtney? I'm like, no, I'm sorry. But we're going to go ahead and react to this. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, share. Follow all my social media in the description below. There are all my dependents. Why ain't you subscribe yet? No, what? I don't care. I'm putting it up. Why ain't you subscribe yet? I know that it went up a little bit. I mean, it said like 5%, maybe. If it ain't 5%, it's probably winning up. But like, it's still in the 90s, dog. Like, why ain't you subscribed yet? Okay, I'm sorry. Let's go and get into this. Like, I be looking at it. I took time out of my day to look at that. Because I know who's watching and who's subscribing. All right. 1, 2, 3. But yeah, y'all told me to check this out. So you just popping off like that, all right? She really switched. Goodness. Courtney really adding some soul into it, which y'all don't know. Courtney really feeling it, dog.
Take my horse.
some road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more.
Okay then. Is she just gonna drop the mic? I feel more disrespected for her dropping the mic than the singing. That's wow. All right then, Miss Rockstar. I feel for that mic. Goodness gracious. But man, Courtney, she wasn't playing with us. I mean, she already wasn't playing with us with the America's Got Talent, but she didn't have to go off like this. She just stared at the mic and just stared at us and just dropped the mic, and then she gonna really pop off in the beginning like that. Man, this was an actual cover. I seen people do covers before, but this one, she had a whole little band with her, you know what I'm saying? The cover was nice, most definitely. Shoot, it's just something about her voice, bro. It's just, it has that extra kick to it, because like it, I don't know what it is about it, like it gives that extra, like it sounds powerful, if I could actually put it like that, you know what I'm saying? Because some singers, like they can go from like a little calm voice to a little, you know what I'm saying, natural common voice into that really like high falsetto type of powerful voice, and she got it both on lock. Shoot, she don't care, she don't discriminate, she got it down, man. But this was great, man. Shoot, had a couple jump scares when she brought her voice up a tempo, but other than that, this was great, man. Tell me what y'all thought about this video in the comment below. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, share. Follow all my social media in the description below. There I'm the PS6. Do make sure to go down there and hit the subscribe button, because I know some of y'all already clicked off. It's cool though. But yeah, tell me what y'all thought about this video. You know what I'm saying? Cause tell me what y'all thought about my reaction, all that. The video will be in the description if you do want to check it out for yourself. And I'll catch y'all with my second video.
I just wanna cut loose, snip, fuck a job,
fuck it.
I can be my own boss, oh god. Just come up, check,
check.